Abi Alice, tell us why you're not always in favour of explaining your creative projects. Well, mainly because I believe one of the most magical and unique qualities of creativity is that it gives us an escape, gives us a freedom from the analytical world. And whilst it can be interesting to hear the ideas behind a project, I prefer to keep the words to a minimum. I think there is a beauty and a calm in the absence of words, and a beauty in simply allowing ourselves to experience on an intuitive level.